So Jacob, how would you describe me?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
What does that mean?
Adorable, beautiful, cute, delightful, elegant, fashionable, gorgeous, and hot.
Aw, oh, Jacob, that's so sweet. But what does I, J, K mean?
I'm just
kidding.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.